Yeah, big and ugly. Ladies and gentlemen, so today's car is Rossellini Tempesta.
High def, baby, it's the only way to play. You gotta get your colors right though, or the sheen on your pearlescent paint job just won't look right. Use the screen brightness option, or you know, just do what I do and pay a guy called Gordon to get perfect for you. Atomica, out.
Yep. And this spring roof goes to the Naval Yard.
Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking.
All right, let me pull up my map. Keep it clean. Off to the Naval Yard! There's a servo. Oh yeah.
You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win. Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results.
The Rossellini Tempesta GT. Let's go see it. Rossellini Tempesta GT. The difference in this one, it has a spoiler on it, on the back. But you know what we gotta do. Sorry, Van.
Instant replay.
Sorry, Van.
And this car has yellow headlights. Paint finishes. Let's see this one. Okay, let's see the other one. Okay, I kind of like the second one better because it's blue. This one is actually pretty slippery. Let's do this one. Do this race. The same one we did with the Montgomery GT 2400.
Race northwest to the wind farm.
Wind farm. Oh, here's everybody. Oh, we got a new group of folks here.
Instant replay.
Oh, there's a Jansen P12. Watch out, be careful. Be very careful. Going. Sorry for not talking, but it's okay. Almost there. There's this thing called a stunt run, and if I fail this one, we'll just do a road rage.
Ready for a stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit.
If I fail this stunt run, we'll just do a road rage. Going. Oh.
Instant replay.
There's the observatory. Oh!
Instant replay.
Mm.
Instant replay.
Buses.
Instant replay.
DJ Tomka here to let you know that Paradise City is a haven for hotshots that want to show off their driving skills. It's all about looking for the runs, knowing the spots, and not worrying about collateral damage. I was watching some Burnout Elite guys do a stunt run yesterday, and boy, can they really nail it every time. One guy learned every jump, every roll, every drift, and he took his car from one side of Paradise to the other in a single run. Think you can beat that? Yeah, I'd like to see it. This is Atomica on Crash FM.
I don't know, but we'll do a road, but we'll do a road rage.
Ready for some rough stuff? Hit that takedown target.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here's everybody. Oh, that's a neat looking car. That.
Oh, there's the ant.
Instant replay.
This car is a little slippy, to be honest.
Big and ugly is what it takes to survive. DJ Atomica, over and out.
This car is a little slippy, to be honest.
Instant replay.
Yeah, big and ugly. Let's try it again.
Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage.
And if we fail this one, we'll just do another race or marksman. I don't know if we'll do a marksman, but we'll see. Oh, you kidding me? God dang.
Instant replay.
The end of a road rage isn't always pretty, but you gotta think of them as battle scars, a mark of honor. So take your old pal Atomica's advice, get back into the fight.
Instant replay.
Yeah, let's do this one.
race northwest to the country club.
Oh, here's everybody. Right. Ooh.
Instant replay.
Race northeast to the Coast Guard HQ.
The one that goes to the Coast Guard HQ.
Instant replay. Instant replay.
But we made it.
Chase on the streets of Paradise City. Someone seems to have ticked off the wrong guys. My advice? Run, baby, run.
Instant replay.
To the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Whoa! Same guys. Maybe the size of what car you're driving, they will add whatever car kind of matches that same size, I guess? And that's really cool. Like, if you're driving the Krieger Pioneer, they will find cars that are kind of like the Krieger Pioneer or the same size.
Mm-hmm. Watch out for the Carson Annihilator as you're free running around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Carson Annihilator. Let's find him. Alright, let's go check him out. Now let's take this into the auto repair. Then we'll check out the Carson Annihilator. The Carson Annihilator kind of looks like it's red. It's kind of like the Hunter Calvary. The backside of it kind of looks like the Hunter Calvary or the Hunter Mesquite. Burning roof goes to the observatory. Let's paint this thing blue. There we go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. So, that is it for the Rosalini Tempesta. Next car will be the Carson Opus. So, the Carson Opus. Alright, so, that being said, there you have it. That is part 20 of Burnout Paradise in the book. So, until next time, as we continue as the Carson Opus, we'll catch up with you guys next time. Don't forget to mash that like button, leave a comment down below, subscribe. Tell your friends about Migos Charts HD on YouTube. And we'll see you next time right here on Migos Charts HD. Check us out on Instagram and MLS HD. And if you don't like this video, the Carson Opus is gonna outrun ya. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Peace in the Middle East. To see some behind the scenes and photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Micro Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.